How about this?
No, it's like it could get.
How about this?
How did that develop, those rumours?
This is a Mercury composition from a night at the opera, and it's something which a few people asked us to do last time. So this is for those people. This is Love of My Life.
It's a crazy little thing, completely cracked the charts in America, but it wasn't easy to find the follow-up. Play the Game charted outside the US top 40.
But cheeky. Yeah, I think, of course, it was about Queen being the...
Right, that's three coffees with one sugar, one of them.
We had something like a week and a half or 2 weeks to actually write all the material in. And that was nice, so that we didn't fall into this thing of it being overripe before we actually record.
It seems to be...
He was voted, was it not, the best pop record?
Without the thing just dying dead on you.
Is that a criticism?
It could be.
I think...
Fuck off!
Is that an answer?
Thanks a lot for making it really something for us. It's felt a lot different. You know, we've taken our show around the world, but we've never got to so many people all at once. And it's felt really good. Thanks a lot for giving us a good year. We'd like to leave you in the lap of the gods.
Hey, this is Brian. I just want to say thanks, everybody, for being so great. We feel really at home. Thanks for the presents, and thanks for making such a noise at the concert and giving us such a great time. I think we're going to move to Japan, by the way, all right?
Get off my trousers. Fucking get out.
Yeah, sorry, what was the question?
How content are you so far with the tour and how it's going so far here in Europe? What are the impressions?
It's been very good. Yes, really. I think some people would be quite shocked.
Well, not all of it.
Well, most.
I mean, there are some things.
It is.
Shut up.
Sorry.
No, there are the odd things.
That's what every little boy wants to do when they grow up, you know. They don't want to be a rock star. They want to be a train driver.
Astrónomo, luthier, este señor que sonríe para la cámara de implosión es Brian May y lo conoce muy bien. Como músico y como gente. Y él está también ensayando, ajustando, como hace cada tarde, antes de cada noche de show, su sonido. Y podemos mostrar cosas que quizás ustedes hasta aquí no hayan podido observar con este detalle. Por ejemplo, ese afinador ligeramente armada para el show. Estadio Morumbí de San Pablo. Queen.
¿Ustedes están bien? ¿Seguro? ¿Por allí? ¿Por acá? ¿Y al fondo? ¿Y aquí? All right. Esta canción es especialmente para ustedes.
Y ahora Brian May está presentando, seguimos en Canal 9, una de las canciones más bonitas, más melódicas, donde el público tiene...
And this is the side which you haven't been hearing on the Tony Blackman show. It's called Flick of the Wrist. Thank you.
Yeah, it was the second time you hear the riff after the first A bits. You went up, it goes. Wow, wow, yeah. Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me.
Of you, the music. News of the World reached number 3 in the...
Because at least the stopped clock will be right twice a day.
Thank you for welcoming us back home. I know a lot of you have been with us for a long time, right through the Marquee and the Rainbow and the Hammersmith Odeon and things. Thank you for giving us the opportunity to do this ridiculous place. Oh, yeah. I hope you can hear and I hope you can see. We're going to get as close to you as we can. This is a kind of medley. We're going to loosen up a little in this. It goes like this. Okay, we're going to have a little fun. We're going to do something which we call a medley. We hope this is going to bring back some memories for you. It begins thus. Thank you! Thanks a million, thank you. Okay, we'd like to bring back some more memories for you now. So we're getting old, see. We'd like to bring back some stuff which we did for sheer heart attack. And the first thing... Thank you, the first thing we're going to do is in the lap of the gods, revisit it.
I'll sign it.
You want to sign it as well?
Yeah.
Whoa!